Hi, and welcome back to another video. My name is Nancy O'Sullivan, and I'm going to be showing you how to create a Twitter feed or badge and put it into your Weebly website. So, the first thing you want to do is go ahead and get to your Twitter account. You're going to go ahead and go to the Settings button here. Click on Settings. Go down to Widgets. And you want to say create new widget. And here you have a choice of which timeline you want to use, but I would recommend using the user timeline. Just make sure you have the right account listed here. And you can go ahead and change the height if you like. The theme is, the default is light. I think I'm going to go ahead and switch that to dark. And you can see what that looks like. You could also change the link color, but I kind of like the blue, so I'm going to leave it there. And then just say create widget. Now if you scroll down, you're going to see right in here, that is the embed code or the HTML code. And what you're going to want to do is copy that. So use your favorite copying method. Mine's Command C because I'm on a Mac, or you could do Control C on Windows. And I just copied it to my clipboard. Then you want to navigate over to your Weebly site, which is right here. And on the sidebar here, you're going to want to scroll down under the More category and find this embed code. Then you're just going to drag it over to wherever you want your embed code to be. So I think I'll just put it at the end here. And you can see it says click to set custom HTML. Go ahead and click in there. And then you want to paste. So again, I'm on a Mac, so it's Command V, or you can do Control V if you're on Windows. And you can see it's already pasted in there. Go ahead and click away, and you will see there's the Twitter feed. Okay, so you can go ahead and add that to your Weebly site. That's it for this tutorial, and this is Nancy O'Sullivan signing off.